see just... Let me check this. Mastery of Arts.
This panel enables selection of the arts that, when mastered, will give us an advantage over our rivals.
Way of Chi or Bushido.
To begin, simply select the item you wish to master. There are no buildings required in order to do this. Although,
there are some buildings
that require mastery of certain arts before they can be constructed.
Okay. Of course.
Mouse over an art for a short description.
Okay, okay, I get it. I'm not that dumb. Okay, next turn. Let's end this. Where is the ending button here? Ender. Okay. Bing! Takeda, Usagi, Date, Joshokoba, Ito! Power Rangers, go! And the music sounds like a medieval soundtrack. Actually, this was in medieval times. Right? No, it wasn't. God damn you, demon, you don't even know when it is.
Ideal for whittling down the enemy before battle is joined. These troops are best kept at range and will suffer heavy losses if engaged in melee.
Really? Bow Ashigaru. I did not know that. Thank you.
Yari Ashigaru provide excellent defense against enemy cavalry charges, but their tight formations leave them vulnerable to missile troops and skilled infantry units.
Don't they have, like, with that spread out formation? What? So, mission issued. War is an old game, yet few are prepared for unusual forms of attack. Our ninja warriors employ their mastery of ninjutsu to move stealthy about the battlefield, ambushing the enemy before melting back into the shadows. By refining our training methods, we will further improve their potential. Master the following School of Shinobi. Reward, we get Hattori Kinshō Ninja. And
our armies cannot enter the ports or any buildings outside of a castle town. An ungarrisoned castle town automatically generates units of samurai retainers and women to defend it if attacked.
Okay. Good to know.
Not as effective during a battle as regular troops, and unable to leave the castle town in which they were spawned, they are well able to manage day-to-day public order problems.
Good to know. Thank you.
The ninja acts as an assassin,
spy, saboteur, and scout.
Scout, and is recruited via the stealth building chain.
Sorry guys, I want to just listen to this because, you know, I have to learn every little bit detail. I want to succeed and not
line
fail.
Of sight of our armies when placed inside them. They can also establish criminal networks within our castle towns.
They can?
Which in turn increase a province's line of sight. Ninja are invisible to the enemy until detected.
Our own criminals,
they are vulnerable to detection
aka
by
the ninjas,
and
are the ones that are gonna fuck us up in the end.
Monks and missionaries.
Because they spread corruption in my own town. Awesome, just what I needed. Thank you, ninja. So, we have still a sabotage army. I don't know if this goes actually constantly without, you know,
this
panel
shows
they have
statistical information about the
same. Let's see. How do you see actually what they have? Army. Okay. This is what they have. So they have two units of Yari Ashigaru and one unit of Bo Shigaru, and of course
this panel shows you information about rival agents can be removed by assassination
figures. Oh yeah, I wanted to see what is our mission objective that we got on this. Master arts, finances, diplomacy. Where's the mission objective here? Is it like here? Clan management.
The clan management panel gathers together the essential statistics and the information used to manage our clan's hierarchy.
Okay, I get it. Sabotage guest yet. Ah, I love this intro. I love this cutscenes that is. I love them in the Shogun 1. And too bad they didn't use it later during the other games. Shit, you stupid ninja, get the fuck out of dodge, you failed. Run, run, bitch, run! What the fuck? He's a ninja! He's the best ninja there is! He's Ego Ninja! Yeah, bitches, got poked. You failed. You will die because
this piece cannot move any further now.
You will die because of that failure. I will kill you personally. I mean, he's an Iga ninja. You would expect him actually to do that with ease. No, I don't know if this is enough actually for me to assault. But we shall declare war.
Welcome. I'm here to listen and to see the world outcome to our discussions.
Ashikaga Shogunate and Hatayakema, which both are to be destroyed. My allies are Asai, call allies to help. Declare war.
Ah, it is good to have open disagreement. We will put words aside.
So I don't have anybody to go with me in the war.
Outside the highlighted area. This means the character cannot reach his target this season. Provided that an enemy does not block his path, he will continue on his journey during the next season.
So I'm still allied. I'm broken trade agreement with one faction or this one also. I don't know, we'll see. Actually, we are at war with the Ashikaga Shogunate. Awesome. Look at this stack, bitches. This is just fail immediately at the beginning of the game.
There are three ways to move an army from a castle.
At least not in an easy beginning. Assholes.
In order to move the entire force, select the castle.
This wasn't an easy beginning! Come on! I want to attack him. What the fuck? Is he having anything with the Ashikaga Shogunate? God damn it. Stupid Ashikaga Shogunate. I don't like you anymore. Go meet your mama.
You will notice a question mark button in their top right hand corners. This is the help button. Click on it to open the...
I'm gonna turn off this advisor's bullshit. I'm really getting very, very, very annoyed by her. So, my objective is to go with the... not Way of the Sword, but School of Shinobi. Right? So... Squeeze, Echo Field, but now he's going with... with Zen. This get... the gardener is but a dream of the garden. You're currently studying this art. Plus one to clan wide happiness. Enables building of Buddhist temple, like I care about that. No, we shall not build that. Strategy of defense, strategy of an attack. Plus two, plus one to defense to all the units. Way of the spear. Way of sea. Way of the bow. Way of the sword. School of Shinobi. Equal fields. No. Damn it, I totally forget what the hell I have to build. Current mission. Sabotage any building. Master of Nimpo. Master following the Art School of Shinobi. So we are aiming for that. For this. So any of these two will work. But I will actually go with Todofuken. When people are ruled... wisely, they seldom realize it or are grateful until wisdom is gone. Minus 5% upkeep cost for all armies and navies. Enables building of post roads and stations, rice exchange. Buddhist temple, I don't care. This is three turns, okay. You go with that. Whew. This is tense mostly because I'm gonna change the freaking resolution. I don't see anything. You don't fail me this time. I mean it. Go, ninja, go! Ninja power! Fluffy power! Go! For the demon! Oh, you're shitting me again?! I don't care. He's shitting me. Ninja increases what rank? In failing? In freaking failing, he's increasing rank? The ninja is ready for the mapushi. Go fuck yourself. So you have to press the right click. Yeah. Information about them. So, skill trees. Let's see what he has. Spy, saboteur, and assassination. Because he's failing at saboteuring. Let's go with assassination. He has two more skill points to locate. Let's go with that. Spying plus increase the campaign map line of sight plus 1 to subterfuge when sabotaging buildings in next level plus 2. Let's go with the assassination.
Okay. As agents within the clan acquire
get retainer.
There will be the opportunity to...
Okay, let's see what kind of options we have. Ronin disguise and unmannered samurai. Plus 3 to campaign movement range for the army this agent is embedded into. Plus 10% to the chance that this ninja will avoid detection when unsuccessful. Let's go with Ronin disguise.
A character's retainers consists of the object.
Okay. As you fail, I hope for the next turn you do not. Night attack. This is what he has, and actually he can beat the shit out of me. I can't actually win. Continues the siege. Okay. And that's about it what I can do. If they attack, I'm gonna retreat. There is no way I'm gonna... Actually, if they attack, this is good opportunity for me to win, because I'm good in open fields. I'm bad into attacking them up front. They have gates still closed for me, and in this game it's really hard to assault the castles. Battle deployments. So this is how it is. They have 4 Yari Ashigaru, 3 Bow Ashigaru, 1 retainer, 1 general. I have 1 general, 1 Hattori Yan Samurai, Yari Samurai, 3 Yari Ashigaru, and 2 Bow Ashigaru. Wait, why do I have to fight? They attack me or something. What? Let's quick save. I mean, come on. Creative Assembly, you're really becoming dumber and dumber. Okay, let's see if auto resolve, but no. Freaking fuck. Let's go. To the battle against the Tsutsai Yunsha, Mamochi Taketoshi. Oh. I'm gonna skip. And this is my army.
あの敵どもは軽蔑して押し切れ。見かけは威風堂々としておるが、それはいつわりの姿。聖やる侍には我慢ならんやつらだ。この地の神はこれからの戦を恨むじゃろうな。だがすべては退却せずここで渡り合うことを選んだ敵のせい。恨むなら奴らを恨んでくれ。見たところ敵軍には十分な数の農民がおるようじゃろう。 その分、武士の数が少ないだけに心配には及ばん。
全ての準備が整った。戦えば我らが勝つであろう。あとは宿命だ。
Yes. For the ninja clan, we shall show them that we never actually existed. But now we do. So this is Night Army. It's a pathetic army.
You're amazing.
Very pathetic army. Let's spread out the troopers. Let's leave it as it is. Okay. Something is strange there. The forces are not big as I thought they would be. I mean, I am playing with the Vader's freaking mod, but they are not this big as I thought they would be. Okay, so let's see. This is our great opportunity. The thing is about the Hattori clan is that they have ability to go outside range. See? So, literally, I can go here, for instance. Well, not there. Here. And attack them. Have them exactly where I want them. See? Like here. Put them there. They're hiding now. See? Beautiful. Now we have just to choose wisely how we're gonna do this, because in all honesty, if we fuck up this, we're dead. They have numbers, we do not. So we're gonna put our guys like here in
the... Our hidden units have been discovered, my lord!
I didn't even begin the battle, shut up. We're gonna spread them like here. Here and put them in skirmish. Behind them is the line. Another line here. We'll go and put them in skirmish. Spreading out. So we can a little bit give them like, come over here you bastards. We're gonna get smashed. Of course we're gonna put this one unit here. And another unit behind them. Excellent. Of Yari Ashigaru. This Yari's Hattori Sumire, they will be alongside the general, because we don't want to lose our general unit in the first level. So we're gonna put them there. Put them like here, and then of course. Now the thing is, it seems the general cannot move beyond the range of deployment zone. As you can see, the pretty little guys here. Awesome armor, really great looking armor. So the tactic is to try to lure as many of them as we can from this point onwards, because as soon as they pass this part over here, so we're gonna just, excuse me, just because we're gonna load them a little bit to the left. We don't want them, these guys, to get noticed. So we're gonna put them. Okay. This one gonna hit the flanks, kill the general if they can. Okay. Let's battle. Okay. So this is how it is.
Our hidden units have been discovered, my lord.
And the fighting begins. The first volley is mine. You see the loss of the morale because they're not near their general unit. We're gonna just put the general a little bit. You see this circle? This circle embodies the morale of the troops, literally, because he it's the area of the effect of the morale he can boost his troops with. So So we have to a little bit go left and right. This game you can't really stop. This is not like medieval or any or Rome. This in this general that everybody goes and runs like bitches. So up front they have already routing a Baobo Shigaru alongside another unit of Baobo Shigaru. Okay. They're nicely routing right here. Beautiful, beautiful. One of them is routing. Okay, we're gonna charge them with this. Still, the tactic is the same. Wait, 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 wait. Get back, get back. Yare Shigaru. Okay. As you can see now, they're spreading to the right flank with the Yare Shigaru also. And did the Baobo Shigaru of theirs is routing. Now this may be a bad thing because now they can't flank my units here. Though they will not. Okay.
Our hidden units have been discovered, my lord.
Damn, now I don't see my units. Sorry for a little bit of lag. They're fighting as much as they can. We killed them. Come on, come on. Okay. Let's forward, forward.
Our general is in grave danger, my lord.
Excellent. Over here, general is wavering. They're getting smashed. Give them a little bit boost. That's just a boost to morale so they don't run off. Okay, here. We are charging with Ashigaru. They have one more Ashigaru over here, but we have to only watch for the general unit because he dies, everything goes to shit. Nothing is important as much as your general. Get the hell out of there. Okay, so finally.
A glorious victory will soon
be yours. Okay. Let's continue battle and finish them off. Do you want to see? I'm gonna show that. Later on I'm gonna also cut like in Call of Warhammer, so let's continue. No, you can choose here to toggle the melee for your bowmen. So we want to kill as many of them, of course, because we don't want them to route to the castle. Well, not too many of them, so we don't have to fight them yet again. Just to make sure that everybody is doing their job properly. Over here, we are totally annihilating. We have one unit that is actually discouraged and are running, Hattori Yari Archigaru. So one of the peasants are running amok. Here they are caught beautifully by my beautiful general unit. Is gonna get a nice rank here. This is definitely, of course, the good thing, because we want to see many of them are just shrouding like bitches. But the problem, the real problem is, because this is not like medieval or other games where they actually, you kill many of them, they disappear, disperse. These guys will return to their own freaking castle and yet regroup. So that's a big problem yet again. Freaking camera work is awful in this game. They doesn't have that free roam camera, I think. I'm not sure. We'll see. I'll check the options. So they got smashed here. All in all, this was a good fight. I did not expect to win. I really did not. Okay, I should stop you watching. You're gonna get bored. So I'm gonna stop.